ARES Commander Edition 2014 now supports drawing standards. You can now save special files with the .dws extension, which contain your drawing standards. This file is used to define all the common conventions or standards that need to be maintained and checked in your drawings. Let's have a closer look. We open a drawing and link it to a drawing standard file that will be used as a reference to check if our drawing violates any of our standards. If so, we'll be able to fix any violation that's found in our drawing. The drawing standard file has been used to define standard values for layers, dimension styles, text styles, and line types. In the current drawing, we can see that some text styles have been loaded, but also dimension styles, layers with various parameters, and line types. Now, in the Manage tab, we find the command Drawing Standards and click. In the dialog box, we load a Drawing Standards file. We'll use this file created previously with our standards. We press OK. Now, let's ask the software to verify the standards. For this, we use the command VerifyStandard. We can see that this drawing is violating a standard related to dimension styles. There is a style whose name does not match any in the DWS file. ARES allows us to pick instead one of the styles existing in the standards. This dialog box further informs us that the dimension style uses an associated text style that also needs to be changed. We press Fix. No more violations are found in dimension styles, but for layers, we are informed that a layer called eWalls is found, while in the DWS file, there is one called eWall without an S. Let's select it for replacement. We press Fix. With this procedure, we can change any of the layers that does not meet the standard until we comply totally with the DWS file. Doing so, we make sure our drawing fulfills the drawing standard expectations. Next, we find a violation in line types. In this drawing, there is a style called line space, while the standard file has one called space lines. To fix this, we just select and click Fix. Now let's check text styles. We find one called ARES1_100, while the DWS file has one called ARES TX100. When we're done, we get a report to verify our actions. It's that easy to check whether a file meets any set of desired standards. We can control the layers, dimension styles, text styles, and line types in any drawing by creating a drawing standards file. To create a new drawing standards file, we open any drawing, configure the four types of elements, layers, dimension styles, text, and line styles, then go to Save As and choose the extension DWS. You'll find more information about standards in the Help section.